YuJa makes it easy to submit video recordings for assignment submissions in a Blackboard Ultra course. So let's take a look at how it works. First, if you are ready to record a video with YuJa for a specific assignment submission, follow these steps. Navigate to and start the assignment quiz, discussion, or other activity. In the submission area, click the Insert Content button, then click Content Market and select YuJa Media Chooser. Once YuJa loads, click Create Recording at the upper right. On the drop-down menu, choose Record with Browser Capture Studio. Give your video a title and click Launch Recorder. The Browser Capture Studio is a staging area where you can select audio-video options and choose to share your camera, screen, or both. When you're ready, click Start Recording. Click the red End Recording button at the bottom when you're finished recording. To save your video to My Media, click Upload. Once the upload is finished and reaches 100%, you can click on the Previous Browser tab, which should now show your video recording. Depending on the length of the recording, it may take you just several minutes to update its status from recording to processing to being ready. Please be patient. Once processing is complete, select the video media. Scroll to the bottom right of the page and click Insert Content. Once your video appears in the submission area, click the Play button to preview your submission recording. Remember to follow all of the assignment directions from your instructor. When you're ready, click Submit. And that's it. Your video recording is submitted with the assignment. Access any of your recorded or uploaded media in YuJa at any time under Details and Actions. Click on the Books and Tools link. Then select YuJa. As always, thanks for watching. And if you have any other questions, make sure to reach out to the e-learning support and instructional design team.